we'll utilize a 4, 6, 8, 10 rep scheme. Again, a 4, 6, 8, 10 rep scheme. All utilizing a EMOM every minute on the minute. significant decrease from the previous week where we were at over 40,000 pounds of weight moved. Allowing the body to mentally and physically recharge for that final push. Okay, 6 reps. Friends, if you're wanting to get stronger and feel 20 years younger, you've found the right channel. Please consider subscribing, liking, commenting, as this channel and its contents are gonna take you to that next level. All right, guys, get back to work.
every time through getting those 10 reps. Stand by. Every time you're doing those 10 reps, take note of how long it's taking to complete those 10 reps. The goal is to see consistency in the speed, literally from those hips to the movement of that bell. Right now I'm taking about 18 seconds. 18 seconds to complete 10 reps. Thank you. Okay, friends, on the home stretch. Last three sets will be at 10 reps. That's the goal.
All right, friends, we're almost to that finish line. Stay strong. Quick offer to those of you who are finding value in what we're doing here at Tusker Strong. I'd love to send you the daily workouts that I'm doing Monday through Saturday. If you want to get those, send me an email at coachlancemn@gmail.com and I'll add you to that exclusive list. Lastly, if you find value in what we're doing here, please crush that like button, hit the notifications, comment, share, do all those things. It means a lot, and this channel is growing because of you. All right, guys, let's stay strong. Let's stay strong together. Okay, friends, well done. Excellent work. That was essentially week 21 of 30, where we're building our capacity to swing 150 pound kettlebell or whatever bell size you're working on currently, 10 times on the minute for 30 minutes, 300 total reps. All right, friends, let's keep staying strong. Continue to work towards the goal. We're never gonna tap. Let's keep rolling. Stay strong.